Yo guys, because this is where I'm back with Freddy FNAF security breach. If you guys want to check it out, go check it out. Anyways, we're just doing this. Now then, where would Freddy said come? Wait, hold on, let me take a look at the missions. I'm gonna go back here, just make sure. Escape. Use stack of boxes in Raceway sub lobby. Is it?
Are you having fun yet?
Oh boy. Why are these all boarded up? They weren't boarded up last time. Ah, here we are. That's better. Fazbear blast. Okay, Freddy said Roxy Raceway. Just all the animatronics have attractions. What is this place? Hey. It's happening again. Why did he reopen? Everyone remembers. Is he referring to the famous glam rock beauty salon? Huh. Soderon. Fazbear blast. I think I need to find these attractions. Let's go up this then. So sad, sad, sad. The paparazzi. First time I see Toby smiling at the camera. First time I see Toby smiling. I know, right? With all this time harassed by the paparazzi. See the fan? Why can't I go anywhere? It's just so confusing. Can't I go somewhere? I just want to go. Oh, here we are. I think I just went in a loop. Never want to lose you again, Rosalind. Oh, neither. Oh. Neither. I think these are the boxes Freddy was talking about. Always. You and Azari together. You and me. Oh, here we go. I'm confused. I'm confused. Where am I supposed to go now? Wait, is that Freddy? It is, but how do I get from here to there? It looks like I need to go to the boxes, but I'm in the right place, but I just don't know how to get over there. That's the problem. No. Freddy. This is insane. Sweetie. Oh my god, I'm touching moron. Freddy! What the hell happened?
Freddy, are you okay?
What happened?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hourly reach. And have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Definitely.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift. Good luck, superstar. Entering rest mode.
Okay. I'll do my best.
See you on the other side, Freddy. Hope you're alright. We're good. According to here, find the pro. Ah.
Are you lost?
Oh god, it's Roxy.
Don't be scared.
Oh, fuck.
Are you
for clear. Ah. Ah, fuck. Run!
You're the best. You will find him first.
Phew! That was close.
Freddy said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere.
Well, that went relatively smooth. Huh. Flashlight battery upgrade. Oh, sweet. Backstage pass. Higher up. Oh, sorry, stop it. Understudy. Bonnie's out of commission? Uh-oh. Bonnie's out of commission. This could be a good. Wait, so Bonnie was the bass player. I wonder what happened to him. Now then, how do we get out of here? There we go.
Able to find the lift controls.
There we go. We're back here. She's not in the room. Here we go.
Thank you.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do next. Hold on. I don't know. Let's try that room again. I think I did right the wrong way, but I don't know. I feel like something was supposed to happen here. Oh! There we go. Another security badge.
There's something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory? What did you do?
Freddy!
Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can no problem.
On the monitor. I didn't think he could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the camera.
Uh-oh.
They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
Understood.
There you are.
Uh-oh. Where are you? I don't see you. I don't see you, Freddy. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Wrong one. There you are. Freddy, I don't see you. Where are you? Freddy, seriously, if it works, I can't see you. Where are you? Oh, there you are. I do not think I can hold him off for long. Where are you? Freddy, where are you? Freddy, I can't see you. There you are.
I'm so Freddy.
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show.
If you're all right,
the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift
and get you to Watson Services. Perfect. Let's get out of here. Can I get for you?
You can't hide forever.
My systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc. Then meet me back on the stage.
Later.
Please hurry. Later.
Soon.
I do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour. Or I will wait here.
Okay. Stay safe. Use disc on the main sound. Use disc on the first sound on the sound booth to activate the main stage. Looks like that's where we are. Use disc on the sound booth. Where's the sound booth? Jesus.
I'm having it now.
Wait, I'm playing.
Greedy fuck, you had it for this morning.
Yeah, but you had it for wait, just let me finish this mission. Let me finish this mission, I'll let you know when it's done. I think about 10 minutes or so. Third floor. Let's go. Fuck.
You can't outrun me.
Roxy.
Roxy.
Keep searching. He can't hide.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
Dude.
I heard that.
Uh-oh. Oh, where did she come from? Better save things. How did that happen? Oh, here we are. Okay. Oh, here we are. Now we're getting somewhere.
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
And I can't use that stage. I do, man. I gotta like this music. Really catches glam rock style. Uh-oh. Fuck.
You can't outrun me.
Stop it. So close. I'm very close, though. Let's try that again. Nah. Mark.
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
That's that Finn again. I guess that happens whenever. That only happens whenever Vanna is around.
Why are there so many security barriers now?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to ask myself. I mean, yeah, like I said, I think Vanna, that was what the bunny's name was. That's what happens. Oh, I can, Roxy.
That.
Uh-oh. Oh, there we go. You can't hide forever. They even have holographic images. Are you serious? What year is this set in anyways? Freddy!
Great job, superstar.
Chief!
Push that button and the lift will take us down to parts and service.
You okay?
Oh no, what time is it? That moon thing's gonna get me!
Oh shit.
On the wall!
Quickly, get to the recharge station. Follow me, me.
Come on. We need to get you recharged, buddy. Uh-oh.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am in no condition to carry you.
Well, come on, let's go. Recharge station over there, let's go. Get in! What the? Freddy! I hate that moon fin. Freddy! Shit.
Freddy, can you hear me? Freddy's in there. I have to get him out.
Find a way into parts and services. Okay. Well, for you guys, that's Kara here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, please subscribe for the end of this. And hit the notification bell so you guys don't miss my post or this video. Peace out.